You can access the Import, Export, and Printing options through the NovaMind menu by clicking on the round icon at the top left of the NovaMind window. In the Import section, you'll find the option to import from a number of formats such as NovaMind 3 and 4, Mind Manager 7 and 8, XMind, FreeMind, Plaintext, and OPML. The actual import and export options you see will depend on whether you have a NovaMind Express, Pro, or Platinum license. The import of other mind mapping formats allows you to easily migrate your mind maps over from your old programs to NovaMind. The plain text import gives you an easy way of getting raw text into NovaMind, and the OPML format gives you the ability to import hierarchical data from outlining programs. The Microsoft Project import allows you to easily visualize your project data. The import from old versions of NovaMind and some other mind mapping formats bring in the raw information, but not most of the formatting. This is because if you imported all the formatting, then it would be overriding the theme and color settings, and you would not be able to easily get the benefits of the new visual settings in NovaMind 5. You would not get the automatic text coloring, the automatic fonts, or the ability to respond to color set changes or theme changes properly, because everything would be a custom color, shape, and font. Also, if we tried to position all the topics the way they were in NovaMind 3 and 4, then you would end up with a mind map that was very hard to work with because everything would be manually positioned from the outset, and would therefore mean that you were not getting the benefit of the automatic layout system at all. And even if we did try to use those positions, it may well look different to what you had in the old version anyway, due to the different features in NovaMind 5. NovaMind 5 is a completely new program from the ground up, and includes very powerful new tools for laying out mind maps, so you'll be able to very quickly edit them to be much nicer than they were in older versions of NovaMind. It is for these reasons that we chose to keep the imports of formatted files to the basics, so that you can benefit from the powerful new features in NovaMind 5. The export options allow you to export to formats such as PNG images, Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, Mind Manager 7 and 8, plain text, OPML, and Microsoft Project. This allows you a wide range of options for sharing your mind maps with other people and using your data in different ways. The printing options allow you to select from any of the printer settings defined by your printer driver and to fit in the specified number of pages and print a number of copies. The print preview allows you to see exactly how it will appear on the paper before you commit to printing it, thus saving some trees.